Okay, so hello, it is Yamina. I hope everyone is doing well. In today's video, I wanted to do a correction of a video that I did. I uploaded it July 10th, 2021, and it was my African American history tidbits video. And the reason why I'm doing such a delayed correction video is because I kept looking for my notes. I kept misplacing the notes that I first took. And I found them. I finally have kept a hold of them for at least a few weeks, a few months now. So I wanted to finally update my video. So what this video, that particular part that I need to correct is that I had spoken about Jon Batiste and I told the story about his family history, and it was actually the incorrect person. So Jon Batiste is a band leader, he's a personality, he is a singer and a musician. I think those are the main things, right? Yeah, those are all of his titles, and he actually received 5 Grammys in 2022 after getting 14 Grammy nominations. But he was the wrong person that I spoke about in that video. So I wanted to give a correction of who I was actually telling the story about. So the person I was actually telling the story about, and I'm gonna retell the story real quick. The person I was telling the story about is actually Jason Moran. Jason Moran, right? And he is also a musician, and he is a composer, and he plays the piano. So it was actually his story, and the reason why I was hearing his story is because Performance Today, which I was listening to at that time. I love to listen to Performance Today, but I usually have to have a radio at work. Right now we have like a Sonos system at work, so I don't have a radio at work. I should take my radio back to work so I can listen to Performance Today again. Anyway, they had done a story in January 2021. They were speaking about different composers, and they actually were speaking about not different composers, they were speaking about different musicians because Performance Today is a classical based radio program and they interview and speak to different musicians that are in that field of playing classical music, Baroque music, and that kind of genre of music. So they actually did an interview with Jason Moran, and I actually like wrote down notes after I listened to his story because I was like, this is so interesting. But I incorrectly applied that story to Jon Batiste, who is actually Jonathan Batiste in full. But anyway, Jon Batiste, so Jason Moran ended up writing a piece called Cain, and it was performed by Imani Winns. And that was actually played on the radio station at the time that I was listening to the interview. And then they actually played the piece that was written by him. And Imani Winns is a performing group as well. And they are, I believe, in the classical music world as well. So the story about Jason Moran that I actually applied to Jon Batiste incorrectly is that he had a woman relative. It was his great great grandmother, possibly. She had 10 children with her master's son. So she was an enslaved woman at the time. She had ch 10 children with her master's son, and it's because they had fallen in love. And that's an unusual story because we know a lot of those stories don't include love stories. They're usually acts of violence towards the women. But this was actually a love story. And so the slave was, let's see, so the enslaved woman who was possibly his great great grandma, she actually became a slaveholder at one point. Yeah, she became a slaveholder at one point because I believe she was emancipated. And then she freed, I didn't bother. She became a slaveholder so that she could get money so that she could free her children. And it turns out like some of her children were emancipated by their father, and others were possibly emancipated by her. She was able to buy their freedom. That's the gist of the story. So basically, it was to me an unusual love story between an enslaved woman and a master's son. They had 10 children. She actually was emancipated at one point. She became, she got into the slave trade, and she actually bought the freedom of some of her children who hadn't been freed. So that's the story that I wanted to update. It was Jason Moran's story that he shared on Performance Today in January 2021. I incorrectly said what I said in my previous video from July 10th of 2021, and I was very sad when I realized I had the wrong person. I had to find the correct person and make sure that his story was told. But very interesting story, two very talented artists, musicians, and you can find a lot of Jason's music on YouTube, and you can also find a lot of Jon Batiste's music on YouTube as well. So I recommend you do that if you're interested, but my apologies for applying the wrong story to the wrong person, and this is the updated information. Okay, I'll talk to y'all later. Have a good night. Bye.